this time. Makes it an 8-point game, but they just can't finish. 47-yarder now for White. 1 for 2 today. Oh, they're going to fake it. And it's going to be an onside kick. Sean White putting it up and knocked away. Penalty flag down. So, it was slow to develop.
Yeah, now the guys in motion that looped out there just need to be behind Sean White when the ball is kicked in order to be onside and eligible to recover that football. And again, remember in the Canadian Football League, they don't have to have control of the ball as it goes out of bounds. They just need to be the last to touch before it goes out.
Edmonton number 45 was onside on the play, and he was the last player to touch the football before it went out of bounds. Therefore, it will be first down, Edmonton.
Slow to develop, but it worked. Let's take another look as they set this up.
Yeah, Corey Jones is the first man out, widest guy to the right. Breaking from the wing, and he is the man who taps that football out of bounds to maintain possession for the Edmonton Eskimos.
So big numbers the first half. 19 for 23 with 200 yards. But they're only going to get points off Sean White's leg. 12-7 now the score. In the end zone, Sean White with a point after. And they have their first lead of the ball game, and it comes straight down Main Street since then, and he just boots it through. Eskimo fans like it.